Sharpe's a pretty good sized guy to push around.
Well, I am Mike Sharpe, right around that 275-80 pound mark. Real ring veteran. Of course, he's had a bad forearm now for the last 9 years.
I believe that.
Oh, look at that power!
I believe that's more of a protective measure. Uh-huh. That's why he wears
like that horrid neck brace that you wore for so long. Right?
We're not discussing me.
Sorry. Well, earlier on, we had a chance to ask the Slickster what would happen if the irresistible force met the immovable object.
And I'm going to tell you right now, Bow, Bigelow, if you ever climb in a square circle with the one-man gang, homeboy, you'll need hospitalization insurance worse than a bald-head woman needs a wig, because he'll knock you right out, homie.
Well, Slickster may be a little bit overconfident. Mike in a whole lot of trouble here.
I can't believe he got up.
He's a tough guy. He's in great shape. Look at those big roundhouse rights. And Paul takes him right across and into that top turnbuckle. He's about right for the pickings right now.
I've never seen Mike Sharpe bounced around like this.
Bam Bam with an elbow right to the back of the neck.
He's had no offense tonight.
He certainly has. Usually comes out and goes bananas for a few minutes anyway, but
he's usually on the floor tearing up everything.
Well, this guy is a powerhouse to reckon with. He said that many, many times.
I thought he was a fluke.
A reversal now. Hardy to the corner goes Bam Bam. Here comes Sharpe. Nobody there. Oh, to the outside.